Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalam-o-alikuM. This is Sayyida Azra and you're watching Amphatech YouTube channel. Today, I'm gonna teach you how to make YouTube channel art, or you can say banner image. I'm going to design it using safe area in Canva. So banner image look good desktop, tablet or phone or any other device. This video gonna be very helpful and interesting. So I suggest you to stay until the end. Let's start now. Open browser, go to canva.com. Here I'm in Canva. The first step is to search for YouTube banner image. Click on YouTube banner. Here, Canva is giving multiple options of templates for banner image. Either you can select template here or you can go with the blank document. I select blank option. Now I'm in Canva editor. The size of this document is the safe area for TVs. So if somebody is watching your channel from a TV, they should see the whole design here. But if they are watching your channel from the desktop or phone or tablet, they only see a section of this design. I'm going to start by giving some guides to create a guide on Canva. First, go File, View Settings, click Show Rulers and Guide. See, the ruler has been appeared now. Now we are creating our first guide, so click on the ruler on the left and drag mouse on the right side and set it at 2053. Zoom in and set it at 2053. See, it's set at 2053 now. Now click the ruler again from the left and drag it and set it at 507. It's done. Now drag the ruler or guide from the top and position it at 509. Also, I will write these down below in the description. Now, get the guide again and set it at 933. So, anything we put in this area, this will show on all devices, as most of the people watching your channel from the phone. So, this is the most important area. Now we have all the safe area which is important for the design. We can start designing now. Either you can create your own design completely from scratch or you can use template. I'm going to use template available in Canva. I'm gonna use this template. Now move and adjust the elements inside this safe area. Move all elements inside this area so that it will look good. I think this one really looks good. Once you have your design ready, you need to go for download. Go to share. Go to share on the navigation bar on the top. Select download. Select PNG. And hit the download button. It's downloaded now. Open the file. Perfect. Once you have downloaded your banner, go to your channel and make sure that you are logged in. Go to the channel homepage. Click Customize Channel button. The new window opens. Select Branding. And then under the banner image, select upload. Select the banner that we have just created. And here you see some areas that we have created inside Canva. This one is viewable on TV. And this one is viewable on desktop. And this one is for phone. If you are watching your channel from the phone, this area will be viewable. If all okay, click done. This is how a banner image looks on the desktop, tablet, and phone. Click Publish to save changes. This is the final result of the banner image. If anyone of you would like me to create video tutorial on any topic, then you can let me know in the comment section. I will definitely make video on your request. I really hope you have enjoyed this video. For more videos, please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified for upcoming videos. And hope to see you again in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.